Hello friends, welcome to Amit Things. In this video we will see how we can convert a mp4 file to an mp3 file. That is, if you are having a video file, you can extract audio from it using VLC Media Player. Yes, you don't need to use any online software or any additional software. So this is a trick. So here we will see how we can do it. First we will open VLC Media Player. In the previous video we have shown you how to install VLC Media Player on Windows 10. Kindly refer to it from the top end screen. Now I'll double click on VLC Media Player shortcut to open it. Here you can see. So at first I'll be going to media, then I'll be clicking convert and save. Here you need to add the file from which you need to convert it to mp3. That is, here you need to add your mp4 file, which would be a video file. That is the source for us. Click on add. On clicking add, now you can see I'll be uploading the mp4 file, the video file, and we'll be extracting mp3 from it using only VLC Media Player. After selecting, click on open. On clicking open, we have set the source file. Now it's very simple. Go to convert, save, click on it, set the destination file. That is, if you want to save on desktop the mp3 file, you just need to give the name. So I'll set amit.mp3 here. I'll save it. Now I have set the name of the destination file, that is the output, the mp3 file, the audio file, which will be the file available after converting. Here set the profile. So we want an mp3 file, to search for mp3. Here audio mp3 is visible, so we have set the profile and everything is set up. Source is our mp4 file and the destination's file will be on a desktop. Now click on start. This will convert the mp4 file to mp3. Now I hope it is complete. So let's first see the source. The source was our mp4 file. Here you can see 17 MB, and the destination, the audio for it should be mp3 file, should be on the desktop because we have set it as the destination file. On desktop you can see amit.mp3 is visible. Now I'll open it. You can check the length as well. It will be the same for the video. Now I'll set it open with VLC Media Player. Now you can hear the video, which is now a mp3 file converted from mp4. In this video we saw how we can easily work with VLC Media Player and convert our mp4 file to mp3. We added an mp4 file as source, which was our video Java installation on Windows 10, and we extracted the mp3 file from there using VLC Media Player. It just took a minute for us and we never downloaded any other software. So if you're having VLC Media Player, you're good to go with such tips and tricks. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you liked it. For more such videos and videos on programming, kindly subscribe to Amit Things YouTube channel.